Welcome back, guys. Thank you for everyone who said to be careful during this hurricane. Luckily, it didn't hit us as hard as we thought. But I am back. It's been a few days since I've uploaded. I have a reaction video. It is not a request video, but I'm doing it anyways because I'm seeing a lot of talk about this song right here, okay? So we're going to go ahead and give a listen to it. It is Oliver Anthony, Rich Men North of Richmond. I'm really excited about this one because I've heard a lot about it. So, we're just going to get into the video, guys.
I've been selling my soul.
Ooh.
Working all day. Overtime hours for bullshit pay. So I can sit out here and waste my life away. Drag back home and drown my troubles away.
Okay, I really, really like his sound, like his tone. It's really good. That's all I'm saying so far. And also what he's saying is kind of true. But we'll that's whatever.
I am ashamed what the world's gotten to for people like me, people like you. Wish I could just wake up and it not be true. But it is. All it is. Living in the new world with an whole soul.
Holy crap. He's got some really good vocals. Really good vocals. I think we're gonna have to react to him again. For sure.
These rich men north of Richmond, Lord knows it all. Just wanna have total control. Wanna know what you think. Wanna know what you do. And they don't think you know. But I know that you do. Cause your dollar ain't shit. And it's taxed to no end. Cause the rich men.
I also like how he's just recording it outside, and it's just him. It's not like an actual music video or anything. It's just him being him, real in the moment.
I wish politicians look out for miners, and not just miners on an island somewhere. Lord, we got folks in the street, ain't got nothing to heat, and the whole beast milking welfare. God, if you're 5'3" and you're 300 pounds, taxes ought not to pay for your bags of fudge rounds. Young men are putting themselves 6 feet in the ground, cause all this damn country does is keep on kicking them down. Lord, it's a damn shame what the world's gotten to for people like me, people like you. Wish I could just wake up and it not be true. But it is.
It has really gotten tough for the hardworking people. And dollar doesn't go very far anymore.
All it is, living in the new world with an whole soul. These rich men know the rich men. Lord knows they all just want to have total control. Want to know what you think. Want to know what you do. And they don't think you know. But I know that you do. Cause your dollar ain't shit. And it's taxed to no end. Cause the rich men north of Richmond. Selling my soul, working all day, overtime hours.
Pretty dog. And yeah, it's getting busy out there, guys. And the work that I do, it's extremely busy right now, and it's only gonna get worse with the holidays. And I'm not ready for it, to say the least. I'm not ready for it at all.
For bullshit pay.
Oh, there's the other doggo, also cute. I really did like that. I really did like it. That was actually a really good I wouldn't even call it a video. It was just a really good song. And it was everything that everyone was hyping it up to be. And it was everything that I expected from the hype. And I'm glad that I reacted to it because it's so true. And this is the kind of music that we need right now because it's very eye-opening to what's going on. And especially if you don't really pay attention to it, you're definitely going to pay attention to it now. But that's going to do it, guys. I really hope you enjoyed the video as much as I did because I love that. Hit the subscribe button. Turn on post notifications so you see every single time I upload. Drop a comment what you want to see next or what you thought of the video. And obviously share it to anyone who hasn't seen this yet, because this is a very good message. And I think everyone should hear this song. As always, guys, I'll see you on the next one. Running in circles, never leave me alone. Say I don't answer the messages, I pick up my phone. Say we are.